When your camera roll starts looking too much like this, it can be tough to remember what really matters. As a direct from high school student, it feels like I've never really caught a break, which is why I call this project.
I want to break free.
You see, it's easy to get caught up in the grind, as it were, trapped in the rigid day-to-day. Wake up, eat breakfast, go to class, work on one of your million assignments, go back to class, have lunch, study, study more, go to bed at a reasonable hour. Then you do it all again, and again, and again, and again, because the assignments aren't stopping anytime soon. Remind you of anything? So here I am, an engineering student taking a class called Stress and Strategies to Promote Well-Being in a desperate attempt to self-care, doing a final project on what I struggled with most. Pausing. Just taking a moment to sit, or to breathe, or to legitimately stop working. None of those fake breaks I take, like the one I'm taking right now writing and recording the script. Yes, I consider working on this assignment a break. So I present Pausing for Gratitude, Self-Care Visualized.
You're feeling that ice cold, forgetting the good things, caught up in the problems, please stop complaining, tell me something beautiful.
Hope is the closest. Haven't you noticed? It's beauty in focus. It's dwelling in the depths of you. A desperate longing to break through.
You're feeling that ice cold. Forgetting the good things. Caught up in the problems. Please stop complaining. Tell me something beautiful.
Holding that pain is holding you back. Keeping that rage is keeping you sad. Caught in the wake of memories past, pulling you down till you drown in the bath.
I wanna see you wake up,
shake free of all these hang-ups. Your heart is filling with glory, shaping itself when you
tell me something beautiful, lovelier than usual. Relentless and immovable. Tell me something beautiful.
Hope is the closest. Haven't you noticed? This beauty in focus is dwelling in the depths of you. A desperate longing to break through. Elevate, elevate, elevate. Celebrate, celebrate, celebrate. Take a moment and appreciate all the best things resting on the way. I wanna see you wake up, shake free of all these hang-ups. Your heart is filling with glory, lifting your mind and lifting your worries.
You're feeling that ice cold, forgetting the good things, caught up in the problems. Please stop complaining, tell me something beautiful, lovelier than usual.